ভিতরে ছিল হলে তুমি সরবেন না হল নিজে নেবে। লোডিং 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 বাবা। জলদি হয়ে যা ভাই লোডিং। आ गया भाई आ गया। हाँ लोडिंग में स्टार्टिंग में इतना टाइम क्यों लगता है। लास्ट वाला हो जा यार।
From now on, the adventures will probably get more and more dangerous. We should make sure we're prepared. We could start by going to Mondstadt's blacksmith.
Thank you.
मुझे जाना है इधर। हेलीपोर्ट
Leave it all to me. Leave no stone unturned.
अच्छा ये भी खुल गया। To eat some food now. Food. जाओ।
Go, go, Barry! Ha!
Yeah.
There's the blacksmith!
What? Over there. Take your pick.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course! I sell weapons, make them to order, and do all you need is the ore. Anywhere. You look confused. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you... No need. I have other...
Easy.
This is it, one of the deserted temples of the Four Winds. These temples have been left to waste for years now. There's a chance there's a monster nest or Hilatrol camp inside. Even Storm Terror has given up on its own temple. Yes. I also find it hard to accept, but...
Huh?
Wait! Did you just feel that? The wind tier. Let's go in and take a look. Be careful. The dragon's power is disturbing this area.
Zaraz sam brali albo. अरे शाम तो बड़े दिया ये तो करो ना अलग है ना बराबर करने आराम तो होता
You can use that console to open the door. Wow, I can see so far into the temple.
Wind blade!
so high. Seems like there's something up there.
But how do we get across? Isn't this a pyro monument? If we hit it with a powerful pyro attack, we might trigger it.
Hey, there's something strange over there. Dragon's breath! Is that where the power's coming from? Great, let's smash it! Phew, I'm tired. But at least this way we've helped Jean out. In the past, we were at least able to defend the city and keep it safe. This, of course, is mostly thanks to Jean. But now with Storm Terror directly attack, the winds change. So too should our tactics. It's what Lisa likes to say. Speaking of which, the four winds we were discussing earlier? If you want to learn more about our history, I'm not saying I don't know our history. I mean, the librarian is
No, I can't go back.
Keep up with me!
Ugh.
Hello.
इधर मानस को फिर शायद
You've arrived. Come closer. Can you smell that? Something must have happened in the temple. I imagine there will be slimes, hilly churls, and what? Oh, yes. It is going to be lively in there indeed. Oh, you're quite the brave one, aren't you? It's a pity that the Temple of the Wolf has been disturbed by such an atrocity. Let's head in. No one makes offerings to the Four Winds anymore. Yet the old... We need to clear out the temples.
Amma, ekke lagai jo nille.
Let me show you how the Knights of Favonius conquer our adversaries. If I'm not mistaken, the end of the temple should be up there.
Wait, how do you know?
Experience. The kind of experience you get after years of dealing with things like this for others. Traveler, unless I'm mistaken, you don't seem to have a vision. So how exactly is it that you're able to channel element? Energy.
It was a very strange occurrence.
Cool it. Dodge this.
We're here.
Seems the path ends here. Let's use the wind currents to fly up.
Water! here. We can use this to put out fire.
Good idea. That's some keen observation. We should get Jean to give you a title and make you a knight. What's the hurry? Speaking of, did you know? Storm Terror was once one of the Four Winds. I'm not aware of the exact details. If you're interested, you can ask the Acting Grand Master about it.
Is that the thing that Storm Terror is using to gain its power?
Seems probable. Let's deal with it. Bravo! What a performance! You are, to my surprise, a well-trained knight. The battles you just fought were sights to behold. I see you already have the knightly virtue of modesty. Stories of your heroic deeds to save Mondstadt from destruction shall be... Please do visit me at our headquarters when you have the time. I also know a lovely tavern. Quite rewarding, no?
We've seized another temple from Storm Terror's grasp!
I can take care of the rest here. You go take care of other things while I'm at it.
See you later then, bye-bye!
There's no way Hilly Churls organized an ambush like this themselves. Not with their limited mental capacity. Thus you were behind this.
Knights of Aphonius, always so inefficient.
Agree to disagree, but your involvement in this just made things a whole lot more interesting. Cool it! Freeze! What's the hurry?
Hey, cutie. You're going to help me out, too? How kind of you. Don't hesitate to come to me if you need anything. Good question. Well, because Jean trusts me, so you should as well. I guess I could give this a go. I knew it. There is a strong elemental energy coming from deep within this temple. Paimon, are you able to float across?
Can't do much even if she does.
Let's ride this wind current, shall we? It's an electro monument. No wonder. Let me try to activate it with a bit of electro power. Stand back, sweeties. Closer. Blitz. Yep. Shock. You've been a naughty boy. Hee!
Wait. This is a long screen here.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Try not to enjoy this too much. Boy. For a little shock. When it comes to wet enemies, I've got them covered. It up from here. Let's spark things up a little. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock. Chain lightning can be set off between electro-charged opponents. The electrical discharge caused by friction is only a little less shocking than love at first sight. Oh, you want to know about this gem? You're kidding. You're seriously asking? This is a vision. It's used by the Chosen to draw on elemental powers. In terms of mysticism, I suppose you could call it a magical lightning rod. What? You've never seen a vision? Just where exactly are you from? Are you a hilly churl with some level of reasonable intelligence? No, I doubt it. After all, hilly churls aren't exactly known for their smarts. And you're more... Break it, and we can head home and relax. The thought of putting my feet up and relaxing has me all fired up.
Oh, it's one of those consolidated wind
Dragon of the East, Lion of the South, they are the four winds of Mondstadt. Of the Dragon of the East, Storm Terror, its real name is Dvalin. Though most in Mondstadt seem to have forgotten that in all this Storm Terror. So now you know why Dvalin is only able to channel three of the four winds' power. Because it has been consuming itself from the beginning. Because of hatred, I presume.
Hatred?
Hatred for Mondstadt. Hatred drove it to become something more powerful than the wind itself.
But why would one of the four winds hate the city it was supposed to protect?
As a child of Mondstadt, it's some... Here, take this. It's a very old story.
Let's head back to the Statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods.
জিঙ্গি তো ব্যাগা করে খেতে গিয়ে স্পন্ডলে একটু শুভ না না তাই তো
It's finally done! Well, all that lay, flow, and elemental line. Want to go back and see how the knights are doing? But if you got anything more interesting to do... By the way, we obtained another animoculus in one of the four. We might come across more of them in the future, so don't... Paimon will tell you about the rest later.
Lisa and Amber feel a bit like sit. Do you think that we're too harsh on the hilly churls?
Have you learned new things? What do you think of
what?
What sort of slime?
Thank you.